This is my fourth year being a part of the marking team.
I've been part of the marking team for, I think, about 15 years.
I've been marking with the CEMC probably for about 18 years.
We're in the process right now of marking here about 28,000 full solution mathematics contests. We started on Wednesday, it's now Friday morning, and we have just over 200 people marking here this week. These mathematics contests are for students in grades 9 to 12. The contests were written in just shy of 600 communities, mostly in Canada again, but with 50 other countries represented as well. Teachers are the crucial part of this whole endeavor. It's the teachers who work so well with their students and encourage them to pursue mathematics and to think about mathematics and to be interested in mathematics. For teachers who might be interested in getting involved in the marking, it is a really fun process. It doesn't actually sound all that fun, sitting in a room and marking 28,000 papers with 200 people over 3 days. But the teachers who come really, really enjoy themselves. And you can ask them, they'll tell you the same thing.
I have an exhilarating time. It's just a blast meeting people, discussing mathematics, looking at solutions, being able to improve my teaching and my learning, because I think if teachers are learning all the time, then we're better teachers.
I do have fun when I mark. It's great to catch up with friends, to even meet new people, hear stories about past teaching experiences, or even just talking about what happened over the past year.
It's just the camaraderie. There are people here that I see only a couple of times a year, but I've seen them for 15 years or more, and so you get very close, and it's nice. It's a good big group. I also like it because it makes me feel like I'm still contributing a bit to math education, even though I'm retired. I'm helping out with the contests. I really believe they're a good thing to have, and they couldn't do it without us marking.
To the markers who have been here this year and in the past, we a huge heartfelt thank you from the CEMC and from the Faculty of Mathematics here. Without you and the work that you've done, we couldn't possibly do this. And we're so, so appreciative of your help and your involvement and your support of mathematics education.